Say hi to one of my friends who goes to Thornhill Primary School, where year 3 went past.